I gave you my heart.
Salam, እንዴት ናችሁ?
እኛ ደህና ነን እግዚአብሔር ይመስገን። Lazare.
We're gonna show you our little garden and to tell you that it's good to plant your own food.
Over here.
Okay, she's short,
eh?
Continue.
ያላችሁም በአትክልት መትከያ ብቻ እንዴት መትከል እንዳለብን እናሳያችኋለን መልካም ቆይታ
Let's start the visit guys Let's go Well we start by the veranda Here is the one we need almost every day That's the persil Very easy to grow This I have to throw So persil here Easy to grow in pots. That is the basic side to start to grow it. This one, rosemary. That good for cooking. Also have much medicinal effect. A very good plant. The same. This size of a standard pot. It's good to grow it. Well, this one is called verbena.
Verbena ibalal.
Lemon verbena that we are growing from 3 years now, and this one is very good in the night to make tea and to help you to sleep, to make you quiet,
relax.
L'enkelf
toro now.
It has really nice aroma and it's easy to grow. The same, not obligation to be on the floor. It can be in that size of pot. Look for a 3 year plant.
Wait.
She's comfort inside, so. It's very nice plant. Well, this one is another citrus verbena. So the one I show you to sleep, very nice plant. And this one, she's 2 years, but she's a little more big because she's growing directly on the floor.
Yeah, merit le siladega inyaw kazanya tinish kafilal gin and ainat amet le hulet 2 year.
Yeah,
hulet amet no hulet.
Very nice. You can also infuse it in the milk. It's really, really tasty.
Yeah, look in that. And I damn them another go with a twistum in another gas potatoes. I know it after
Well, this one belongs from my father who gave me. He find it in the street. It's very rare plant and much of people they don't know the use of it. In France, we call it Khalid one. I will check in English and if you want, I will tell you. So this plant is very good for veru, which in Amharic is?
Kintarot. Kintarot.
Okay, from this plant, we use this yellow-orange liquid. And when you have veru, for example, in a finger or any part of your body, you just apply on it. It gives that color. And you let on the, what you call it?
Kintarot.
you let about 1 or 2 hours till it's enter in your skin. That's a very nice and medicinal plant. Very nice one. It's called Khalid one in France.
Bengilizanya katash description le nadar gula chuhalan.
Here it's Tinish Denadam, that's all you know. And,
Denadam.
Yeah, I'm growing it by seed and that I order on internet. So it grow very nice in France because I have some friends who grow it as big bush like in Ethiopia. So very important for Ethiopian, right?
Buna,
Buna especially. Yeah.
Then Adam, no, ka internet le no zaruni gazano. Ad gol na lya uzaka wiyallo so yegin, but am tilik ono la thali yala majamarek zeni takkala. Yamral.
Well, this one you all know. We made a lot of tutorials by this one. It's
called aloe vera, right?
That we use a lot for mask and for the hair. So you can see that she suffered too much by us. We cut her much, but she keep going again.
Ouais.
And that's a plant that everybody should have in the house today. Ouais. It's very nice medicine. Oh, this one is lemon tree, which had 5 years now. And I think it's gonna give soon. So it was first of all from lemon seed, then we had a grape on it, I don't know, you call it by
ከታች ከታች እየቆረጥን በዘር ነው ያሳደግነው ከሎሚ አሁን አምስተኛ አመቱን ሊይዝ ነው
So I'm gonna give soon. Well, here is the small park that everything that we are cutting from top of plants we used to put in the floor because this part of the garden is all the time on the shadow. So we have tomato even here, some nana, this flower which I really don't know the name, but I'm gonna check for you guys. This was an inside flower that we used to put here. You can see some nana is growing on the back. So really a little Amazonia forest on the floor. It's really nice. This one is decorative plant, which had 3 years now, and it's called fuchsia. This year she's not growing too much, not giving much flower, I think, because of the warm, because this year in France is so very warm. But it's really a beautiful creation of God, really a beautiful plant. Well, another aloe vera, another variety inside, which we don't touch this one. We let her grow a little before we cut her. And this another plant that Francis is growing. It's a running plant. It's very nice.
A molto.
Well, time we are inside, let's show you herd, curcuma. Which we buy in the supermarket, and now is going to germs and to give plants. So we was used one and we put by pot. So as you can see, it's growing.
Ihelen erd darakun nebere yegazza no kaza le 10 day we put in water uha ust aqoyenawna 10 kan kaza endezi darak bota lay askemetno endemtayut endezi yiwatal ከዛ በፊት የተከለው አለ ይሄኛው እንደምታዩት እንደዚህ አድጎልናል እዚህ ጋር ሌላ እየወጣችልን ነው ሌላም ትንሽ እዚህ ጋለች በቤታችን ውስጥ እና ያሳደግነው ከዚህ በፊት ስላሳደግን በድጋሚ እናሳያችሁ ብለን ነው
The pot will be full you can put also on the floor
ወይ ማሬት ካላችሁ ማሬት ካሌላችሁ
This one is good for you women
ጦስኝ ሳፔል
ኦኬ
ጦስኝ ነው ያው ብዙ ጊዜ እንጠጣዋለን ሆዳችንን ሰመን አብሶ ለሴቶች የወር አበባ ወቅት ላይ ስንሆን ለደም ግፊት ላለባቸውም ሰዎች ጥሩ ነው ይሄንንም በእቃመት ከያነ እየተከለው እናሳያችኋለን እንደምታዩት ይሄ ጦስኝ አሁን ሁለተኛ አመቱን ይዟል ክረምት ላይ የተወሰነ እንትኑ ይረግፋል ግን ተመልሶ ያድጋል በእቃኔ ተከለው መሬትም አያስፈልገው መሬት ካላችሁ በጣም ትልቅ ነው የሚሆነው ግን በረንዳ ላይ እንደዚህ አድርጋችሁ ማስቀመጥ ትችላላችሁ
ኖን ኢን ማች
ዋን ያ ይሄ ደግሞ ምንድነው ቃሪያ ሚጥሚጣ
ሚጥሚጣ
ይሄ ሚጥሚጣ
ነው my favorite one the burning one when it's turn red attention
እሱንም እንደዚህ መሬት መትከል ትችላላችሁ ማን ነው እቃ ላይ መትከል ትችላላችሁ ችግር የለውም
So here just some other plants that we have on the floor, ornament plants, so just decorative purpose. As you can see, some nana around here. Another verbena, which is 2 years. I'm really in love with verbena. We love to drink it in the night. Here some persil, so it's very important. So we start to grow persil around here. Another verbena, early one, new one. Here it's an extract of a branch of tomato that I will show you later. You can cut from your very plant of tomato. You can cut some branches, then put them in a pot, then grow a new plant of tomato. So you can grow it in terrace or a little balcony. No problem.
በእንጨት መታሰር አለበት በጣሳ መታክሉ መሬት ላይም ከሆነ ሁልጊዜ ቲማቲም ይሄ ቅርንጫፉ ላላ ስለሚል ሁልጊዜ እንደዚህ መታሰር አለበት ባደገ ቁጥር
Here some chili we call it piment de l'Inde here this one chili
ቃሪያ
very nice chili I love it so we use it a lot for salads it's very nice
ይህንንም እንደምታዩት በእንደዚህ መትከል ይቻላል በመትከያ ብቻ
As you can see in all the plant I try to put grass to reduce the water I put because it keeps the humidity
ሳር እናደርግበታለን እንትን ሂሚዲቲ እንዲኖረው ከስር ውሃው ቶሎ ድርቅ አፈሩ እንዳይደርቅ ማለት ነው ፀሐይ ሲነካው እንደዚህ የደረቀ ሳር ስታደርጉ ሳፈሩን እንትን ውሃ እንዳለው ያቆየዋል
Well, this one over here is a yellow cherry tomato, which are very nice. Give a lot of fruits. It's very nice tomato, like this one. Very soft and sugar, so you can eat it. It's fresh, it's nice.
You got it.
Very good.
Chili?
Yeah, I finished my chili. I chose this one. For this one, it's called Black of Crimea. It's Russian tomato. It's very big.
Yeah, Russian tomato.
Very easy to grow and very resistant to sickness. So it's big, big tomato. One tomato, I think, enough to make one salad.
Right.
It's very good. She's also tall, like fasik size.
Oh.
In the back of it, you have cherry tomato, normal cherry tomato. Which pass my side now, if you can show on top.
Okay.
Cherry tomato, this one. So cherry tomato, the nice one for salad, right?
Right.
What kind? It's very nice for salad, for summer especially. Right, that kind. It's very nice. Let's have a taste.
Understand.
Very good, juicy and sweet. I try to show you a little the inside of cherry tomato. As you can see, it's full of grapes. So it's really good to plant this one even on balcony and for beginners especially because it's not need much attention. You don't need to remove things or you can let it grow wild. And as you can see, it grows very tall and it's produced too much. For the other tomato, if you need On the comment section, you can ask us because there is some steps to do. As me, I removed the entire branches here to give more nice fruits. So here we have another tomato, which is a common variety of tomatoes that you can use for cooking or for salad. Here we have Tinnish lavender, which the bee, they love it.
Lavender.
Yeah, you can see the bees inside. How you call bees?
Nib.
Okay, they really enjoy it and I love it. We love it to perfume the clotness especially. Mm. You can take the heads and to put in the with the clotness. That's very
that
nice.
Yeah.
Here it's another Crimea tomato, so the same I showed you before, which is growing nice too. This year a little difficult because of the sun. It's too much sun, too much warm. As you can see, I'm sweet. here it's some plants, some Eden, which is very nice to repulse the insect.
Yeah.
That kind of plant, easy to grow and you can keep the dry one for the seed on the next year. Here another lavender for our friend the bees, which are very important, the bees. Right?
Right.
Here the nana that we show you before. So this morning we used to cut it to make it grow a new one. So this part I have to finish tomorrow to cut it because as you can see she start to give seeds. So when she gives seed you can really cut it really down to give a new. You can see she go for the neighbor also. We like to share. Here it's little geranium.
አንድ ጓደኛዬ ጠይቀሽ ነበረ ናና በእቃ ላይ ያድጋለው ይብለሽኝ እልሽ ይሄንን አራት ቀኑ ከተከልኩት ማለት ነው ከመሬት ላይ ስታነሽው እንደዚህ ቆይ ነቅዬ ላሳይሽ ድጋሚ መትከል እችላለሁኝ አየሽው እንደዚህ ስሮች አሉት እነዚህን በቃ እንደዚህ በትንሽዬ እቃ ላይ ካደረግሽው መልሼ ተክለዋለሁ ተመልሶ በጣም ብዙ ነው የሚሆነው ይሄንን ራሱ ቺኛዋን መሬት ላይ ከተከልሽው በሚመጣው ጊዜ በለጠ ብዙ ሆኖ ነው የሚተካው እዚህ ጋር ሌላ አሁን ማታ ላይ እንነቅለውና በጣሳ እናደርጋለን ዘሩን ብቻ እዚህ ጋር ጥየው ነበር እንደዚህ ሆኖ አድጎልኛል ቲማቲም ነው በቃ እንተክለዋለን ይሄም እንጨቱን ቆርጠን እዛ በጀርባ በኩል ያሳየናችሁ አበባ ነው እዚህ ጋር ተከለው አደገ እነዚህኛዎቹን አበቦች እንደዚህ ሲደርቁ እዚው አፈሩ ላይ ነው የምንበትናቸው ምክንያቱም ትንሽ ቆይተው ውሃ ስታጠጡት እንደ አዲስ ሌላ ዘር ይሰጣል። ከፈለጋችሁ ደግሞ ይሄ ዘሩን ታስቀምጡትና በጣሳ ለሚቀጥለው አመት አበባ ይሆንላችኋል።
Well, another is this tree that is growing alone here for a few years. So I would like the name in the comment section if you know, because I don't remember the name. But it's growing here from a bird, I guess. Could put it in the garden and that's really nice.
As you can see, the tree is touching the tree. The tomatoes, costa, cucumber, etc. በግሩፕ ነው የምናሳድገው። እንደምታዩት ኮስታ ቲማቲም አለ። ደስ ይላል።
Well, so now we finished the tour of the little garden. So hope you appreciate it. And we encourage you to grow your own food, even if you have a little space, even a little balcony, it's enough. There is a lot of tutorials that you can check on YouTube. It's very easy to grow essential plants that we need every day, like persil, rosemary,
yeah.
Very easy things, even chili. No need much space. And if you have space, use it. Use it for good, for your own health. So let us know in the comment section if you have garden, if you grow your own things. And now I'll eat fussy with you. Salamunu, see you soon. Subscribe, give us like, and thank
follow
you so much.
Instagram.
Yeah, follow on Instagram. Thank you so much for all the kindness, and see you soon. Bye bye.
Eshi, you know, lazare izanilachu yemetano, ikerta alubonyal, mukasna betam, huligze. ካሁን ጀምሮ ቪዲዮ በመንሰራበት ጊዜ አንዳንድ ቻናል አስተዋውቃቸዋለሁ። ይሄዳችሁ ሰብስክራይብ እንድታደርጓቸው እንድታበረታቷቸው ማለት ነው። ዛሬ የመረጥኩት ኢትዮ አራዳ ቻናል አለ። እሱን ይሄዳችሁ ሰብስክራይብ እንድታደርጓት በተጨማሪ ሊንኳን ከታች አድርግላችኋለሁኝ። ሰብስክራይብ አድርጓት አበረታቷት። ሁልጊዜ አንዳንድ ቪዲዮ ስሰራ አንዳንድ ቻናል አስተዋውቃችኋለሁ። እየሄዳችሁ ሰብስክራይብ እንድታደርጓቸው እኛንም ሰብስክራይብ አዲስ ከሆናችሁ አድርጉን። ኢንስታግራም ላይ ፋሲኒኮ የሚል ኢንስታግራም አለን። እዛ ላይም ፎሎው አድርጉን።
ፎሎወርስ
ባላችሁበት ሰላም ጤና ፍቅርን እንመኝላችኋለን። በሚቀጥለው በሰላም ያገናኛል።
ዋን ላቭ ፒስ።